finally, we are in the position to test this experimental RC plane in static situation. You can see there are no control surfaces. I'm going to control the entire plane with the help of only DC motors. So let's begin. First of all, yaw movement. Then we have pitch movement. And roll movement. Thank you.